Y'all see this? I got extra onion, but this is St. Louis fried rice, okay? This is St. Louis fried rice. I'll go ahead and put, I know it already has soy sauce on it, but I'm just a soy sauce girl. So yeah, I got the fried rice. I got the crab ragoon. I got the St. Paul. And I got the chicken, which I already ate a piece of it, but this chicken is in it. Fire.
And you press that subscribe button if you bad. Go eat that subscribe button if you bad.
I woke up craving some Chinaman. And I literally looked online for some Chinaman. And when I say like all of them are closed, literally all of them are closed except for a few. So I'm about to try this one called Golden. I don't know. Golden something. I'm on my way. Now I'm on a hunt to find which Chinaman is really open in St. Louis, because that first one was not really open. Welcome to Joby's 7, I'll show you wait. Because Taste 8 in Atlanta would never. They're open on Sunday. Like, come on, y'all. Like, it's Sunday. We want some Chinese food. Can y'all believe this is my first medicine ball tea in St. Louis? I've never had medicine ball tea here. And I'm not complaining. So yeah, I found this Chinaman that is open today. It's called Mandarin Inn off of Natural Bridge. So yeah, we're gonna try it. Don't even ask me why I'm shooting content with the makeup I had on last night. But when you create content, you just create content. I took a shower, but I didn't wash my face. Why? Because I was like, I'm going to wake up in the morning and with my face still to be beat when I wake up to go find this Chinese food. But unfortunately, it took me a few hours to find the Chinese food because all of the Chinamen were closed on freaking Sunday. I didn't know that. But guess what? I found one that was open called Mandarin Inn. And from the smell of it, it smell like it's hitting. So let's get into it. Lord, now that I just rolled past gunshots on Grand. Let me get my ass back to Clayton.
I know y'all probably tired of hearing about St. Louis fried rice, St. Louis food, but look at this chicken. Look at this chicken. Tell me this chicken don't look crispy. I forgot to wash my hands. Y'all, this chicken is hidden. It's so crispy. It's well done. But it's fire. Y'all hear that? That chicken, 10 out of 10. Now, Atlanta, this is a crab ragoon. This right here, okay? Not a crab triangle or whatever y'all be doing. That ain't it. Get the sweet and sour sauce, St. Louis sweet and sour sauce. Pour that thing on here. Look at that. Yeah. This don't even make sense. That crab burger was 10 out of 10. This fruit punch, best 10 out of 10. All right. I'm debating between the fried rice. Okay, fried rice. Okay, fried rice. Look at this fried rice. Y'all see this? Y'all see that? This is St. Louis fried rice. Hi, this fried rice. I am gonna put my chili pepper on it now. I don't know which end needs to be open. Here it is. So this is a chili pepper. I've showed you guys this in my last St. Louis fried rice video, which wasn't in St. Louis, but this is my first St. Louis fried rice video. But this is the chili pepper. And it's free in St. Louis. I know the place in Atlanta charges for it, but I understand why. So I'm gonna sprinkle some of that on half of it because I'm gonna try it without that first and see what it's hitting for. Now I got shrimp fried rice with extra onion. Let me try the rice first. I'm spilling stuff everywhere, but the housekeeper is literally down the hall, so I might have her come in here and vacuum. Let's see.
Bruh.
Mm-mm. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I'm not over exaggerating. This is great. They not like us. They not like us. No, they not like us. Bro. Oh my God. No way. Am I just hungry? I need somebody else to try this to tell me if I'm tripping. Because what? I never even heard of this place. It's off a natural bridge. Y'all. What? What the heck? Oh my God. Why is that so good? It's crazy. My friend from New York talking about they got the best fried rice. No, y'all don't. Not at all. What? You haven't been to St. Louis? Comment below and let me know who has the best fried rice. If you ever been to New York, let me know if their fried rice is good because I've never had New York fried rice, but when I did go to New York, the pizza was trash. What else was trash? Oh, the chopped cheese was trash. And we went to like a popping place that y'all be talking about. Chopped cheese was trash. Pizza was trash. Haven't had the rice. Not interested in going back. Here's the St. Paul. Look how much integrity this St. Paul has. It has the pickles on it, a little bit of mayo. Now the place in Atlanta, and I don't know if they're supposed to do it like this, but the place in Atlanta puts lettuce on it. I don't know if you're supposed to do that, but look at this St. Paul. Now St. Paul, this is a shrimp St. Paul. So let me take a bite. I shouldn't take a bite because I'm actually full from one chicken wing, one crab rangoon, and all those bites of rice that I took. But I'm gonna go ahead and try the same part just so I can let y'all know how it is, because it looks good and the bread is super soft. So here we go. I gotta take one more bite. Because that was the corner. And if you know, the corner has like the crust on it. But so far, it's a middle piece. So here's the middle piece. I'm about to try. Mm-hmm. That's the one. That one's good, but it's not my favorite. I give that like a 3.5 out of 5. But in order, my favorite stuff that I have here is going to be the rice number one, the chicken, and the crab ragoon, then the same pot. Other than that, everything's good. I have no complaints. Now, this food was really good. And my thing is, I was looking for somewhere that was open on Sunday. And I couldn't find anywhere that I usually go to. But this place is called Mandarin Inn. And I highly recommend. The lady was there actually by herself making everything. And I don't know if they only take cash all the time, but they only took cash. Luckily, I had cash on hand. But this food is really good. It's tasty. The rice is hidden. I'm not gonna lie. It's not one of those things where it's like, oh, it gets the job done. No. This is actually good. It's cooked to perfection. And I don't have any complaints. So if you're in St. Louis and you haven't tried Mandarin Inn on Natural Bridge, try it and then DM me on Instagram or comment below and let me know what you actually thought about it or if I was tripping, okay? Thank you.
See it better, she know that she pressed. If her glowing, I'ma say it's impressed. Get to a bed however she wants. You can do what you want if you want. See it better, she know she gon' run it up. Send me the 80, you already know I'm gon' slide. I be the soldier in the field for you. They be acting, they ain't really outside. Tiny B in this league. Tiny B get the bang. Tiny B in this league. Tiny B get the bang.